Harish Remond, the owner of AutoVault. We opened the facility in October of 2013. We had a lot of people asking us about, hey, how do I take these cars beyond the fantasy drives? I'd like more time with them. I think Drivers Club is a lot like the boat clubs you probably see. So it's the opportunity to get into some really cool exotic cars without the depreciation, without the expense load, without the insurance worries.
I heard of Drivers Club, it was actually through Facebook, and I saw AutoVault, so that's what intrigued me to go and take a look at what it was. And then I saw their ad on there and clicked on it and called and signed up and went down and drove the cars with my wife the first time and got a half hour in each car and it was awesome. So being part of the Driver Club, it's very important. I mean, it's one of those things where you can drive the car home, take it, it's a small monthly fee you join, so I definitely would recommend it to anybody to do it. Huge Lamborghini guy, always been. The setup for the membership, I mean, it's a one-time fee to join, and then there's a small monthly payment each month, and you can either do it monthly or you can pay for a full year and get a discount on the full membership.
All the cars have their own unique characteristics. My personal favorite, it's really tough, between the Porsche GT4 Martini that we have here and then the McLaren 650. We wrapped it with the Spider-Man kind of McLaren wrap. We do a lot of events with kids. We go to different hospitals with it. I dress up as Spider-Man. We do the whole thing. You know, our top level members get a lot of bennies. We have an airport delivery service, for example, where they drop their car here. We give them a ride to the airport. We wash, hand wash them, vacuum the car while they're gone, pick them up, bring them back here. They also get private car service. The biggest advantage they have is they have a 4-week booking window. So our second tier have 2 weeks and our bottom tier has 1.
Drivers Club is a membership club. You pay a monthly fee to get access to 6 supercars. The club is limited to a number of members, so there's not 30 people looking for the same time slot. For the cost of the monthly membership fees is less than it would cost for a lease of one of these cars per month. All the cars are equally special. They're all different too, that's what's great about them. Everywhere you go, people are always asking about the cars, and you can't really get in and out of a gas station without spending 5 to 10 minutes talking to somebody here.
A friend of mine saw the McLaren driving in the winter. That was Misha driving in the winter, and I thought, oh, that's cool. So we had the name on the side, so we looked it up online, and that's how I found them. The Drivers Club has such a variety of cars, it's kind of hard to place it. I mean, they are totally different cars. I mean, they are. I mean, the driving experience of each one is different, but each one is fun. It just gives you a different sensation. They have all different personalities, they sound different, they drive different. Dream come true for a guy. Being part of the Drivers Club, I get to store cars here. I store 2 Vipers and then I have an Aprilia that I store also. Biggest benefit I find is the people. I mean, it's like-minded people and different age groups, different types of cars. I would recommend membership to everybody, and I have. It is just a ball.
Some of the things we like to do with Drivers Club members is unique events. We did a trip up to Grand Marais just recently, up the Gunflint Trail. We're shipping the cars to California and driving through Northern California, stopping at different wineries over a 5-day period. We are building a house in Costa Rica, so our members have access to that property when that's done. They can go down there and stay. So again, it's more of a lifestyle than it is just an auto club. It's something that, you know, we hope that people will utilize the big advantages of it. Lots of really cool features that, again, Drivers Club members are going to have access to.